A FANUC M-16iA handles incoming layers of plastic dividers and slip sheets. The robot also unloads ceramic parts onto the conveyor. Over 100 possible part types are handled with no tool change. Laser sensors are used to detect conveyor fullness levels. The robot maintains a 3-second part rate.